गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे इन चैप्टर 3 वी विल स्टडी अबाउट ब्रेभो मंजू व्हिच हैज बीन रिटन बाय अ ग्रेट इंडियन ऑथर एंड आर्टिस्ट सिगरन श्रीवास्तवा. Even with two fingers on each hand, painting was no problem for Manjula. Her main problem was the cost of the materials she would need. One day, Manjula went to her mother and requested her to give some extra money to buy colors and paints to learn painting. Her mother became very glad to hear her desire and gave her money to buy those materials. Very next day, Manjula showed her painting to her mother. Her mother became very glad to see her beautiful painting. On her 13th birthday, Manjula's mother gave her a set of artist water colors. Her father gave her a book on learning how to paint, and her brother gave her a seven hair water brushes. Manjula studied the new books from cover to cover and soon used up all her papers. She knew for good watercolor paintings. For this, she needed a special watercolor paper, which was very expensive. She asked her mother about it. But her father was doubtful as to whether she would be able to become an artist. He says to her mother that Manjula rather learns cooking or stitching. Where Manjula overheard their conversation, she became very sad. She tucked away her watercolors and brushes. The next day, she offered to help her mother with the cooking. Her mother saw the pain in her eyes. She gripped Manjula firmly by her shoulder and looked her straight in her eyes. She advised her never to give up painting. Manjula turned away from her mother and dashed to her room. fling herself on the bed and burying her face in the pillow. When Manjula sat up, her eyes fell on a newspaper cutting on the table. She picked it up and read, "Playing football with artificial feet." The bold heading screamed her. She read on, "Rich Blenger, who lost his feet in a train accident, but decided to play football with artificial feet. His coach thought it was ridiculous. His mother did not like it, as well as his father. But Blenger did not give up. He played on despite what other people said. Perhaps her mother was right. So Manjula had to fight on like Rich Blenger. She walked over to her cupboard, hunted through them the pile of clothes, and pulled out her colors and brushes. On the spot painting competition, she surprised her brother by saying that she would be taking part in the competition if Blenger could do it. Why not she? Rich Blenger, her mother asked, who is Rich Blenger? Manjula and her brother spoke together. Rich Blenger plays football with artificial feet. Isn't that something? Now, children, write some vocabularies written on the board in your notebook.